we gathered the Icornia, aka water hyacinths, collected its leaves and dried them. Them together and added 3 parts water to each part of the mix. Now we let them ferment to get our 2 products, manure and gas.